time. Hi, Mark.
Hi, Cian.
Hi, Shane.
Hi, Cian.
Hi, Mark.
How are you?
Hi, Nicky.
Hello. Sorry, I'm late. I missed the train.
You missed the train, did you?
See you.
So are we doing it on three or just start?
Just do it on three.
Just one,
on
two, three.
Hi, we're Westlife.
I thought we were doing the key change.
The wait is over. Westlife are back. With the 20 tour.
Tune into Radio 2 tomorrow at 8:15 to hear our brand new single, Hello My Love.
Woohoo!
You and I. Hello my love. I've been searching for someone like you for most of my life. Happiness ain't a thing I'm used to. You could have fallen hard for anyone. Plenty of fish in the sea.
Lads.
We're in Joshua area of outside Los Angeles. And it's a Hello My Love video shoot, and it's now the morning, but we've already done the shoot.
We haven't slept since Monday.
We haven't actually done a lot yet, but...
Well, we've done 3/4 of the video, but we've done it over the night time, and now it's daytime, and it's stunning. Look at this around.
Well, we're on the big green board in about 5 hours.
It's pretty epic.
It's pretty awesome.
Let's see what it ends up like.
Wow. Okay, boys.
Crow Park. Look at this place. My God. See you next July. Cian, here we are.
Hi Shane.
Where are we?
We're in Singapore.
Apore!
Singapore!
Apore!
I just rolled straight out of bed and onto the stage.
You and I had something special, baby.
They're back.
Something that you only see on movie screen.
Wait for it. Kev, key change. Westlife.
Sometimes I
Westlife, and this is a game called Better Man.
Okay, I'm going to go with that for telling jokes.
Nikki would like to tell jokes.
Bad
yes.
jokes, but
sometimes
jokes.
Bad, sometimes...
Sometimes, but bad jokes can be funny.
Yeah.
But I actually think the funniest is...
I'm going to go with telling jokes, probably me, yeah. And the funniest... Yeah, probably Mark, yeah.
He doesn't like giving it to me, but that's what she said.
I mean, you know, fashion is a subjective
He's got
thing.
Himself up straight away, look. Without a doubt, he's got himself up straight
fashion
away.
Is
which makes him the
thing.
Least fashionable, by the way.
Who would be most into trying out fashion more so than other people? I would say Mark.
Do you know, I was thinking Mark as well because,
most
you know,
Mark would be more
he's
like,
very stylish
I'm
these
gay.
Days.
No, be more London.
No, actually, I'm very into fashion, but I don't always put that on myself, if you know what I mean,
since,
you can evidently
since,
see.
Since we've gotten back together and since you've started dressing for TV performances or stuff like today, you're very fashionable.
Okay.
Well, I think nowadays, like back at the very start, definitely I wasn't great, but I would say I would be the healthiest. That I will be the healthiest on this new tour.
Oh, well, you know, the new tour hasn't happened yet, so you need to stop living in like the 7 years ago past. Like,
I think the person who eats the healthiest in general in the band is that person.
I would say yes,
Mickey.
Because Shane, you like a wee burger.
I don't know, I do
like once in a blue moon.
It's like, a competition when you don't get the right.
Yeah,
you
but like, you're like
the vote.
You're like steamed like, everything.
What do you mean you don't think it's me?
You're second.
Yeah, but you might have you might have a little brownie after your workout. Like, whereas I don't think Nicky.
No, I won't have a brownie after my workout. No. Not anymore.
Shane?
I'm going to go with Shane.
What about Shinicky?
You know my lips are all I can hold against you. This is all that I'll ever need. You and I. You and I.
Thank you so much to everybody that made this possible.
God, I want to thank God, most importantly.
But you know what? I want to thank Ed Sheeran and Steve Mack for putting us back together, and also to Universal Records. Thank you very much. Hello, everybody. My name is Nicky Bourne, and I want to thank everybody who voted on goss.ie for me to be messed and best male presenter. It means an awful lot to me, and I'm going to put that there because... I didn't only win one, I was part of the group Westlife that won Best Music Act. So I'd also like to say thank you to everybody at goss.ie for doing that. And I will get that to the lads. Thank you so much. And this is the beautiful studio that is 2FM. On our fifth anniversary, our birthday, look, there's the big five. See you soon.
Without you.
Ben.
Hi, Mackie.
Hi, Keen.
Hi, lads. How's it going?
Yeah, don't tell me Nicky's late again.
I
had to get popcorn as well.
Okay, so guys, we're Westlife, and on the 6th of July this year,
yep,
our 20th anniversary tour is coming live to a cinema near you, and it's from Croke Park Stadium in Dublin, so we're very excited.
It's going to be an amazing show, so make sure you go out and book your tickets now. Westlife live in cinemas.
We'll see you there. Take it easy.
Have a well time.
Popcorn and all.
Don't forget your popcorn.
Take me there.